I've been here for weeks now and I've got nothing left to say. Everything I believed about myself has gone away, and I've changed into the very person thought that I would hate. I just can't stand this Sin City's evil ways another single day. I can't imagine what my friends and family would think, the one they always knew to be so innocent and sweet. If they could only see the transformations made to me, but I don't believe that they could believe what goes down on these Sin City streets. The Sin City blues will take over you. Your very own soul is very much sold. Your selfish beliefs are selfish, jaded, and cruel. You're stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. I feel it coming on here almost every evening when the sun behind the skyline sinks. The silhouette of Sin City becomes prettier than any through a mannequin window dream. In the shadow of its eyes, they can only tell you lies and you can see just what you wanna see. Can you take me from here, Katie? I don't mean maybe, I'm dying for some peace. Sin City blues will take over you. Your very own soul is very much sold. Your selfish beliefs are selfish, jaded, and crude. When you're stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. Stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. How many women could there be? How many whiskeys can he drink? How can one never go to sleep? It's never ending if you're spending all your time. Take over you. Your very own soul is very much sold. Your selfish beliefs are selfish, jaded, and cruel. And you're stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. When you're stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. When you're stuck in Sin City with the Sin City blues. In Sin City with the Sin City blues.